blocked. We do want to update you on the breaking news situation in San Benito County tonight. That's where one person has died after a head-on collision between a semi and a pickup truck. Happened just about 2:30 this afternoon on Highway 156 at Bixby Road. That's between San Juan Bautista and Hollister. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in Hollister with the very latest for us. Stephanie, what can you tell us?
Aaron, it was a really horrible crash site here. The pickup truck and the big rig have both been towed away just in the last 20 minutes. Just some debris in the middle of the road, so they're about to open up the highway back to the traffic. We do now know that the pickup driver who died in this is a 56-year-old man from Atascadero. If you take a look at the pictures of this truck, you can see why he was killed instantly. The pickup truck driver was heading eastbound on 156. When witnesses say he slowly moved into the west bound lane and right into a big rig, which did try to swerve at the last minute. Unfortunately, they did crash, and at least one witness we spoke with, a truck driver right behind the big rig, says the pickup driver seemed like he was moving erratically on the road, almost like he was falling asleep at the wheel. At the very least, he seemed distracted.
It is an eye-opener for the public, the people that have driven by here. It's not safe to text while driving, talking a cell phone while driving. There's reasons why there's laws, you know, seatbelts.